here.
What do you got?
If you've got time, my friend Chica Nunez is in a really tight spot. She'd be very grateful to have your help.
I appreciate it.
Easy now. Easy.
I need a ride.
Damn it.
chingado!
Chorizo would go crazy for this crocky.
Hey, Philly, I got chorizo, some croc meat.
See, smells like Sparrow's pizza, doesn't it? He's gonna love it.
Chorizo's a little tiny to have a taste for croc meat, no?
Fuck, I'm sorry, Hiro. Croc was raising baby crocs. Chorizo took one under his wing like a brown papa. They play together, ate together like a familia. Then, one day, I found him with a baby croc tail poking out of his mouth.
Gone.
Hey, when Jonas is hungry, he's one cold motherfucker.
Oye, guerrilla.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Hey, chorizo, guess what I got?
Fucker goes, but he comes an hour late. Doesn't give a shit if I get any sleep.
Where does he go?
Good question.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right? Where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What you got there? Not for me? Nice! Sneaky little sausage. Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo. You got stashes all over the place. You little guerrilla. Clever boy.
It'll be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
Coño! You really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
On the horse.
Be nice, horse.
Whoa, now.
Vamos, vamos!
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Go! Easy now. Easy. Can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore. Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Good.
Anyone else with that shit anymore. More poison destroyed. And one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Carlos?
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Must be watching me.
Whoa!
I am not going with you. Arjo, you for that weapon of.
I want to talk to you.
What do you know?
Elvis Carvalho won't leave me alone. Keeps saying he needs help with some errands. Can you get him off my back?
Thanks a million. Damn it.
Thank you.
poison up in flames. I bet Carlos would love to see this. Carlos, it's done.
Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Ah, a new guerrilla.